The difference between downtime and uptime often comes down to the precision and timeliness of reactive actions. What we realize, though, is that working with one-size-fits-it-all approach to these prescriptions, or even generating those default AI answers on the spot, it wouldn't quite cut it. We know that most engineers want to use and repair their machines in their particular way. Mechanical looseness, for example, can mean regular operations for some facilities. Manufacturing companies each have their own processes, ways of inspecting equipment, maintenance, and reliability strategies. We need to take all of these factors into account when suggesting solutions to a problem. As a reliability engineer, it is hard to turn a suggestion into action if it is too general or it doesn't apply to your specific machines. With the procedures library, we're able to prescribe insights technically and suggest procedures based on manuals, asset catalogs, and troubleshooting guides from multiple manufacturers. Then we cross this information with your company's procedures patterns to ensure customized actions. Instead of just telling you that there is a problem, it hands you a step-by-step guide on how to fix it, crafted based on the best practice and tailored to your equipment and operational procedures. The most important part is really when users give feedback to the platform, so that the procedures become even more personalized and connected to specific assets and insights to improve our machine learning process over time. This level of customization doesn't just save time, it enhances the reliability of your maintenance actions. You're not just fixing issues, you're doing it in the most efficient way possible, reducing downtime and increasing the longevity of your machinery.